Hi there, Jamie here today at Teachers Tech. Hope you're having a great day today. Today I want to show you two different ways you can format cells to turn negative numbers red in Google Sheets, like this. My Google Sheets is open without any formatting here. I've just inputted some random numbers, so you can go ahead and just do this on the sheet that you're working on too if you're following along. But I'm gonna go ahead and select the area, and I'm gonna say all this area is what I need to be formatting. So there's two different ways I'm gonna show you how to format. The first one, if I go up to format here, I'm gonna go to number and take a look at the very bottom where it says custom number format. So I'm just selecting this. Now, as I click on different ones, it's gonna give you an example what a positive and negative. So this is the one I want. If I wanted dollar signs to show up, this is it. You can take a look at the other ones too as you go down the list. This one, for example, if you were entering at zero, it would become just the dash like this, and gives an example with text. But for what I want, it's right here. So if I go ahead and apply this now, it's applied the dollar signs. Remember, I could apply it without the dollar signs. I just would have to pick a different one. Now, anytime I go and enter a number, so if this is positive here and this one's negative, all I have to do is go ahead and enter it, and it will adjust showing that color. And remember, I formatted it down to here. So if I enter another number down here, it will also turn red. Now, I want to show you a second way now that you can do this to format cells that also can turn it red. So now I'm going to use conditional formatting in Google Sheets. I'm going to select the range again. So this area right through here, go up to format, and this time look for conditional formatting. And I know I'm talking about just changing negative numbers to red, but if you take a look at other things you can do in conditional formatting, if I go over to color scale, you can see how it's adjusting colors based on the numbers, and I can go through and format any of these too. But that's not what I'm talking about in this video. I'm gonna go over to single color here. And so I have my range that I'm selecting, and what's the rule? So the rule is gonna be if it is less than what? Well, it's gonna be less than zero. What do I want to have happen? Now, you could look at it a couple different ways. Do you want maybe a cell to be red? So I could make the cell stand out just like that. But in this case, I just want the font again. So if I just drop down, choose my font like so and hit done. And now you can see that it is, all the negatives are red. And if I go ahead and enter another one in, and that will also turn red. So I can go through and format it with the dollar sign if I wanted the dollar sign right after that. So that's just a quick tip on some formatting with the number and conditional formatting in Google Sheets, how you can turn your negative numbers red. Hope you like this quick tip here tonight on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.